We are group one. Today we are going to read a story, Peppa Going Shop. I am a mommy pig.
I'm Peppa Pig.
I'm Daddy Pig.
I'm George.
I'm narrator.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother, George.
This is mommy pig.
And this daddy pig.
Peppa Pig shopping.
We have got four things on the list.
Tomatoes, spaghetti, onions, and fruits.
I eat this boy.
Peppa loves shopping.
1, 2, 3, 4.
No, put it in the trolley.
I found the tomatoes.
Well done, Peppa. Tomato is the one thing on the list. What's the next on the list, Peppa?
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
That's where Joe's what it's called. Spaghetti.
Spaghetti is Peppa and Joe's favorite food.
Spaghetti.
I wonder where spaghetti is.
I can't see it. This way, spaghetti. Look, mommy. Here's the spaghetti. Well done. Now put spaghetti in the trolley.
Yes, mom.
Spaghetti.
Don't. Eat cold spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
At home, Peppa.
I have another guess.
I don't